Good morning, St. Marcellinus. My name is Mattea, and here are your morning announcements for Tuesday, December 17th, 2019. The countdown to Christmas is here. Christmas is only 7 days away, and they're only 4 days away until the Christmas break. All students who want to sign up for accommodating exams, please go to the resource room. January 17th is the last day to sign up. Memory aids must be submitted to subject teachers by January 21st. You can book time in the resource room to help with your memory aid prep. Teachers, please send electronic versions of your exams to the resource teachers as soon as possible. All students who want to write exams using technology will do so in the resource room, and all other students, including ELL, will write in the cafeteria. Today and Wednesday, Spirit Media will be selling pop culture-inspired button sets. You can also pick up your buttons with your favorite team logos and clubs. Buttons will be great to decorate your bags and are used as stocking stuffers. You don't want to miss out. And Student Council will be selling hot chocolate for $1.25 per topping Wednesday and Thursday during all three lunches. Also, remember to wear your pajamas for Civvies Days on Wednesday. All Black History Month students, there is a meeting after school in room 320. All students must attend. And attention students involved in yoga club, have a very Merry Christmas, and we will continue practices after the new year. And now to Mattea for sports. Oh wait, that's me. Good luck to our varsity boys hockey team as they play Gonzaga today, and congratulations to our varsity girls hockey team on their win yesterday. That's all for your morning announcements, St. Marcellinus. Have a great day, and always remember the Spirit Way. Thank you.